Okay, welcome to our fifth tutorial, and now we're going to be talking about the nav. And now everything, okay, we'll do some animation right here. So I'm not really good in animation, I just found a peek or learned little things about animation a few weeks ago. So I'm going to do something like this right now, and you're going to see right here. So I'm going to make another div right here. So in this class I'll be using the inner style sheets. So I'll do a div. Okay, let me just teach you this arc. But so div.nav, yeah, let's give it a class. Then another div, okay, div.links li tab, okay. So what are links? Ohms, products, deals. So it's just basically six. So I'm gonna just do that real quick. So I do shift and alt. Oh, sorry, that's a mistake. Shift alt 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I don't want to go and start typing again, so let me just do shift 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, yuck, it's not looking good. So I'm gonna change that right. So let me just do this. Okay, so let me use my color picker to find the color of this. Why? I wish this was working. It's just make me. Okay, so it's 4CAF50. 4CAF50. So I said I'm using inner style here. So you can put your inner style right in the head tag. Enter star. So that's enough. It's the same syntax with why is it showing me that? Okay, background color, hashtag. Oh shit, let me move this. Okay, now this important, like English important means it's significant. So if you have another style overriding it, what the importance will do is it's just override the style, like it to take over. Let me put, do this. Where is this? No. So I'm going to put it in our header, which has a background color already. So F5. See? Okay, sorry. It takes it because of the div, it separates that over there. So it separates this, the inner div, but it still separates this. And div is a block element. What do I mean? Block elements are those elements that takes full width. So I mean F5. So I have no card in there. So let me go to my list. Oh, sorry, I'm already used external. So dot list li. So I explained in the previous class what this is. So there's something they call to remove this radio here. I'm going to be using a list style types. List style type, yeah. So once, if you're using VS Code, once you do control space, you should see all the values. All the values it can contain. So I'm just going to do none because I don't want that. Why? Oh, sorry, it's a link. Link. Yep. So, what else? So the color is white, so I'm going to do color. Now, in programming, we don't spell color as C-O-L-O-U-R. It is white. Hashtag FFF is same thing as white. also it's supposed to work like this. So I'm going to just do L links. Sorry, dot link LIA. Now this is the same thing as what we have up here, just that it's going deeper. Okay, when you have an element, then LI, then E. That's the structure of our file here. You can see that's right here. Make it so why. So I guess I might use that important. Yeah, you see, it's overrides everything. Then I'll remove this underline. I don't like it. I don't like it. So text decoration, that's it. So you have other text decoration. Right, double. I don't know why they're not working, because I don't really use this text decoration. But not my problem though. So let me just put it back to none. Then there's something called display inline. You remember I said block tags are tags that take the full width. So list is one of those block tags. You don't write your list like number one, if you're going to the shopping mall or somewhere, number one, I need to buy rice, beans, egg, carrots. It's always straight. And computer says a list has taken this 100%. So let me just do this. If I refresh, you see, it's taking the 100% right there. So I'm going to do list that type. So I've done it. Should voila. So I'm going to do a margin. I need a margin right here. So px 0. Oh, it's not a margin now. It's supposed to be a padding, more of a padding. Should I use that important? Why? Don't mind me, in programming you get errors all the time. General errors all the time. Okay, let me just inspect and change my code and see what works here. Okay, I'm not for sure I refreshed. Okay, so this thing just come down to. Okay, the Richard is taking. So I don't think it's supposed to be here, because the change is happening. So that's where it's supposed to be. So the height is 43. So let me just make it height 43. Height. And you notice that I've not been using I've not been using percentage for my height. So let me just look at their font size here. They're using a font size of 18px and a font family of Vandana Sans Serif with padding 0px. So let's go and do that too. Okay. Font size of Vandana. I know that's not what they used here, but you know, I said I'm going to use, I'm copying their code, trying to do something. So font size, I think they use 18px. Okay, looking more like it. And did it do the padding? No, this is not mine. Of 0px. Padding. More like it now. So I'm going to text a line. Center. Let's hope it works, please. Work, work, work. Now. Okay, that's right. Don't have scam again. Okay, navigation, navigation. So, it's looking more like it's just that I have to do this. So, okay, now it is fixed. What I had to do, I just put text align center 8px, padding of 8px on the navigation. My eyes ache. So, let me just copy this and put it in our CSS. So you now know how that works. Bam. Here we are again. Click Control. Which is it? So, okay, I can just format it. That's how we roll. Okay. So home products, deals, stores. Okay. So home products. Let me just. Okay. Let me go back to my code. Bam. So something happens when you over on this, when your mouse is over this. So let me just go to my style, look for where I selected that, and do an over. This is over. Over. So I'm going to do a border. So what is border in English? Border is like a boundary. So border bottom, 3px. No, it starts too big. 2px. Hashtag FFF. F. Okay, solid. Let me see whether I'm even using the right syntax. Line with slice, slice. I'm only in the right syntax. So solid. Yeah, we have that. And you see when the page loads, you see kind of animation. So I think that's a transition. All. It should be ease. Let me try easing points my S. Yeah, but theirs is faster. So I don't know why. Let me see what theirs. Okay, theirs by default it changed. It has that color, that blue color. Let me just do easing. Sorry, ease. So ease out. Ease out. So just play around the code. Sorry, minus. So values for this. So let me just use the easing out. The easing. And I could just, okay, that point means so when I do 0.3, it's the same thing as 0.3. So then I think 0.5 would be okay. That's it. So that's, you can read more on animations. So we're good to go on our navigation. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification button, like, and tell us your views. Am I coding wrong? Am I making mistakes? Should I have done this way? Please comment below.